Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nah, ini di sini terminator study number 6211-0092. Today we will analyze the technique of serving in volleyball. The first thing to do before serving is take the right position. If you right-handed, put your left foot forward. If you are left-handed, then put your right foot. Thanks to this, we can easily balance the shoulders and body arc deployed toward the side. Important point is the ball. Drop the ball can would be thrown with one heart or two. The ball must be thrown strictly in front of the hand which you will serve. Throw the ball to a small hit so that it's easier to hit the ball.
Go.
After the nervous, we take the beating hand. We try to keep the elbow at the level of the head. The hand to the ball and carry out a shoot. It is very important the blow occurs with the center of the palm in the center of the ball. The push and right are tense at the time of impact. After you have complete the serve, you enter the side as soon as possible and take your place.
Oh.